All right, I'm here with Jeff from Apira, and I'm actually wearing a new product called the Igrow. It's using low light therapy to help my hair grow. But how are you sure this is going to work?
Well, it's FDA cleared for both male and female hair growth. We've done double-blind studies, which are published, for men and women, which are published in Lasers and Surgery and Medicine. We had a 35% increase in male hair growth and a 37% increase in female hair growth.
So how do I, like, what do I wear this every day for 30 minutes? Like, what happens?
You wear it four times a week for 25 minutes, and that's for a 16-week time period. After that, you do a maintenance program, which is maybe once a week.
Okay, and then this has to stay plugged in the whole time that I wear it?
Yes.
Okay. Are you thinking about making a portable one that I can maybe wear to the grocery store?
You know, the reason we have it this way is because it works better. When you put a battery on something like this, the laser output can vary. This way we know we're getting consistent current for 25 minutes.
Okay, and then also I noticed you have this sort of like light beam mask. What does this do?
This is the iDerma facial beautification system. It's a feasibility unit. We expect to have it on the market by June or July of this year. And this uses red and infrared light for overall skin condition. So it'll help to diminish the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles, shrink pores, and just create a better, more replenished skin tone.
So how come I'm not hearing a whole lot about light therapy being used for face and like hair growth? Am I just not in the know?
There's a lot of people who haven't heard of it. There are currently two different companies with products that are approved for hair growth. One is a handheld comb and the other is ours. So that's why, you know, this is relatively new. We just got cleared for male hair growth in August over the counter and female hair growth in December.
Okay, thank God, because I'm wearing this and December was relatively recent. All right, so how much do each of these cost? I mean, this I'm sure doesn't have a price tag yet.
This is going to be MSRP of $399 and the iGrow is $695.
All right, what are the margins on something like that?
Fair enough for the research that we have to do for them.
All right. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate it.